monolith has been mysteriously spotted in a park in Ahmedabad. For the past few months, these monoliths have acquired quite a few reputation for appearing and disappearing across the world. This is the first time that a monolith has been spotted in India. A monolith is basically a geological feature that has a single massive stone or rock. It could be a mountain or a large and single piece of massive rock which is placed as or within a building or a monument. The one found in India has metallic features. It has a shiny metal surface, and according to a report, on one of its sides there are certain numbers engraved which can only be seen on close observation. However, the significance of the same is yet to be known. The said park here is developed and maintained by a private firm, and it is said that the monolith was installed by the private firm as well. The artist who installed the monolith wanted to remain anonymous and urged people to respect the beauty of the monolith. Similar sightings have also been recorded in various countries across the globe. Some of these countries include France, UK, Colombia, etc. Whether the monolith remains there or yet again disappears mysteriously is something that only time can tell.